Oh, I poked myself in the eye. It is currently 5 a.m. We woke up at 4:30. Today is the UCP triathlon, the last one ever, actually. And his brother Alex is in the triathlon. It's a 300-yard swim. It's a 8-mile bike ride followed up by a 1.5-mile walk or run. Most importantly, honestly, I just want you guys to understand how special today is gonna be. He's done this triathlon 3 other times, but this year is special, not only because it's the last one, but because this is the first year he wants to do the swim without his floaty and the walk without his walker. I think it's going to be really special for him to finish strong this last year. I think it's going to really be amazing. So I'm really glad I can bring you guys along for the journey, and I'm exhausted, but it's going to be well worth it. I know it is, and I know he's going to do a great job. So let's go see something amazing. Here's the athlete himself. How do you feel?
Good.
Tired, but good?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
And tell everyone what you're going to do today.
I'm about to do a triathlon this morning.
Mm-hmm.
And I am about to do the super sprint. Hopefully, I will do pretty good today.
And you're trying to do it without what?
Without my walker this year.
And here is the team shirt. Colors picked by this one.
And Alex designed. And Lozano.
Mm-hmm. Designed by his brother.
Rick Lozano.
Mm-hmm. It is Team Alex. Who's next? That is the Goldberg logo and saying.
Alex, go! Go, Alex!
Woo! We failed.
Good morning.
I'm right next to you.
Can I see your medal?
Yeah.
That's awesome, buddy. Good job.
Yep, awesome.
That deserves it. Go.
Ow. Whoa.
Good job, buddy. I'm proud of you.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, he did awesome.